Making this sound, but and other new features and improvements, you'll find short summaries of both gameplays and gameplays. But if you want to know more, watch the videos. And that is what we're going to do. But we are obviously just going to get to the point. We're not going to listen to the entire explanations. We're just going to look for each individual new feature. And you can see this is part number one. This is the bullet pointed list of new features in part number one. Okay, so these aren't necessarily going to be in order. We're just going to do it in the order of the video. So first things first, we have parallax occlusion mapping effects on the ground quality, but it's probably not going to be, if I just pause it there. Next we have the improved foliage and duct. It is something which you would see. You can see the wind blowing across the crop. Right, so we're going to jump into the New Holland CH770. If you look at the distant part of the field, you'll see it's sort of waving, where Stefan is pointing to now. You do have to look quite carefully, but again, when you're actually playing the game, I'm sure it'll be much more obvious. I can see it looks really good. When you know what you're looking at, it is actually a very nice feature.
Next hey, Happy Qualter.
So this is the chaff dust, which is coming out the back of the combine. It has been improved. It looks much more improved. I just want to point out this shot because it just shows that the colouring seems to be much more vivid. On the front of all of this, we have the John Deere, which I mentioned, just here, 7810.
Yep. Hey, Amanda Dodger.
Thank you.
Just wait. Sorry. Just waiting on another fish here.